Hey everybody, it's Scorch82 and welcome back to another playthrough. This time around we're going to be playing Watch Dogs, brought to us by Ubisoft. It is release day for this game and I'm on the tail end of it, as some of you have probably already had a chance to get the PC version right when it came out around midnight last night. And if not, maybe you've had some time earlier today to try it out, but we're going to jump right into Chicago with a new game. I set up all my options and everything already. This is probably going to be a fun one, going to take me a while. I know I've got a lot going on, but I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. So let's do it. Loading. I'll probably cut out any installs or anything that's still pending. I took care of most of it already, but we'll see. I have not even fired this up yet, obviously, as you can tell by my last comment. So it should be an interesting experience, to say the least. A lot of loading. Hopefully this doesn't take very long in subsequent loading screens. Profiler optimization skill. Quickly identify civilians. Holding the best hacking rewards. I wonder if it's going to be like prototype style. I don't know. I don't know much about this game. I purposely kept myself in the dark, as I do with most new releases, so I have a chance to be completely surprised when I actually get the game. That's generally the way I play it, when I know it's coming from a company that has been known for putting out good stuff like Ubisoft. They're very, very nice. I changed one of the options to disable the autoplay of music in the car just in case there are licensed music tracks and things that are likely to come up. I'll give it a try just to see, but I didn't want to get nailed, so I disabled that.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Do you hear yourself?
Hello. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Well, that's not good. Pretty crazy what they just showed there. You kind of wonder how much of that is actually possible. They come up with a lot of stuff for movies and video games now. It's like insane what they can think of. Especially when it's fictitious.
Gave the order.
I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
Oh.
Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
Should we head shoot him? Yes. Oh.
How's your memory now?
I think he just shit himself. Should know better than that, man. I can't say I blame him. I probably would have tried the same thing. Your life is in danger. You'll do anything, I'm sure.
Maurice won't talk to me. But I bet he talked to you.
Hello, world. Press and hold square to hack.
I can't keep running. I can't do it. That fucking Aiden Pierce. I killed his niece. He won't stop chasing me. Who is this guy? What am I gonna do? He keeps coming.
I need to keep moving.
There we go. Chemical component. It's probably going to be used in some sort of craftery. Meds. Let's take some meds. We got to load up on stuff here. Anybody who knows my playstyle, I go all out whenever I can on finding collectibles and whatnot. Suspect ties to Black Viceroys. What did that say? He makes income $22,000 a year? Oh, dude, he does not make enough. That might explain why he's pulling jobs for people. Let's see. What's back in this alcove? There's got to be something back here. They wouldn't just put this for no reason, would they? Open lunch. $171. Nice. All right, let's go.
Yo, Maurice. Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker? Shit.
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill them otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice?
Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. Handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Don't look suspicious at all, guys.
Police. If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Sneak past the cops. Here's my opportunity to be stealthy. Who's the lieutenant?
I got another corpse.
Another fight.
It's crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers. Uh-oh.
Turn around, fool.
Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right.
Doesn't recently like purchased pornography.
Why here, of all places?
What about you?
Looks like a gang hit. Wait. You think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it? What I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Gotta get out of here.
Roger the polls now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today. And this
hold or press circle to climb.
Big base steals on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk.
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
And it looks like, yeah, that's a foul.
All right. Hack the camera.
Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could
be. Well, the line to its source.
Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
Oh, that's neat. We're like jumping through stuff.
See anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
You've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Hack.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
Exit. I can open the door now. Awesome. It's kind of a neat little
he's not moving.
Technique.
Like no reason.
Yoink. Use a lure to distract the cop. Let's see, I can craft. All right. Throw there. All right, let's do that.
All right, take the bait.
Go, go, go. Yes. And people say I'm not stealthy.
Hey, you, sir.
Probably not.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right
nope.
Here.
No, keep your hands where I can
hey,
see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah? Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use.
Plenty we can use.
Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Why the hell is that so?
Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. We do have that right.
Let's see what's on.
Fuck you.
Fuck me? Fuck you. I'm empty. Nope, don't go that way.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access.
This reminds me of the net.
There's gotta be one around.
You Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians.
Find and hack the guard with the access code.
We can close the basement, I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
That'll do it.
Shut it down, eh?
It's so crazy that you can do that just by looking at someone.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, get me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Nah, we don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though.
Alright, well, I guess I need to go back to that camera.
Jesus.
Hack that thing. There we go. Hold L1 to open the weapon wheel. Unlock skill to craft. Blackout. Ah. There we go. I'm getting it. Let's not get spotted. Go, go, go! I can free run by holding circle. That gives me a little bit more control over where I'm going. He tends to want to hug the walls if you're not holding circle. Interesting little tutorial there.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops, so's Maurice, but don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, I don't care. Gotta go.
Awesome. Just blend in, I'm an anonymous blender-inner.
I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
That would be so crazy to be in a stadium, like, when it's pitch black.
Shit, something ain't right. We should stay put.
Oh, fuck. I lost him.
Shit. I gotta get out of here. Where's the entrance to the garage?
We'll check some of the side streets.
This way? Alright, Grand Theft Auto style. Oh, they make me use... Does it circle? Okay, good, it's triangle. I was about to say. Accelerate. So it's Grand Theft Auto controls. Handbrake to look behind you. Change cameras. Leave the police search area. How about we not go by the cops? It's a very fast car. I can tell. Give me a green light. I do not know where I'm going to attempt to go. That's pretty nice that I was able to hack the traffic light. Looks like I'm going this way. I gotta get outside that shaded area. It's not totally obvious, but I'll take it. Used to the driving. Made it.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through.
How? 1,500 meters away.
It's hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Reach my hideout. Map and GPS. Anytime I can press the touchpad to open the world map, press X to place GPS marker. View objective on the top left corner of the map. Fast travel to any hideout with the fast forward symbol. Alright, let's go find out what this is. Just a train? Is that what that is? Reach my hideout. Clothing store? Yeah, they even got the Illinois plates right. Look at that. At least from what I can tell, they got them right. What's in here?
What can I get
hacker?
You?
I picked this up as part of my exclusive code or whatever. Adversary bandit. I don't want to spend my money on clothes. Let's see what this looks like. Oh, I kind of like the other one better. I don't know. We'll see. Since you guys will have had the chance to see it, I'll let you decide if you want me to go with the white one or not. Alright, let's go to my hideout. Let's get the F out of here. Looks like it gives me a boost whenever I hack traffic lights. Or something like that. And my battery's almost dead. I gotta charge my shit. Oh shit, oh shit. I don't wanna crash. I hope traffic's not as shitty as it is in Grand Theft Auto. Oh no! Oh, accident. Because like taxi cabs and minivans and shit all pull out in front of you and I hate it. Can't hack a stop sign. Get out of my way. Let's see. And I hope that the cops aren't, like, into people who speed or people who run stop signs or don't obey traffic laws. Games like Mafia were very notorious for that. How do I get in here? Hack to overload. Nice. Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh shit. Adult literacy instructor. Crossword enthusiast. motivational speaker. He's a boat attendant. He's a 40-year-old guy, makes $21,000 a year. That sucks. Hideout is over here somewhere. Huh. So that's how I get money. I hack people. Now I need to go to an ATM.
These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing I've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Does it? What do you see, man? Oh, we got paper-thin walls to boot. Can I go hack my neighbor? Because he sounds like an asshole.
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Skill point acquired. Gates and garages. Hold circle to open or close gates and garage doors. Let's see, start open your world to unlock the second tier of upgrade, disable helicopters for 15 seconds. It's sort of a weird interface here. Okay. Focus. Press R3 to start or stop combat focus and slow down the perception of time. Focus can be used while driving to hack more effectively. Crafted items. I'm gonna have some fun with this. Let's unlock this one. Defensive driver. Reduces damage taken from collisions. Probably be nice later. Hacking. Train control. Hold square to redirect traffic to only cause accidents. Press square while the blue diamond flashes to take out vehicles. Oh, nice. Some of this stuff is fun. Extra battery, let's take that one. ATM hack boost. Increases the amount of money gained when hacking bank accounts at ATMs. Well, we like money. Let's spend the rest of our points on that one. Notoriety skills. I think this is obtained through online, but I don't remember. Or I don't recall if that's true or not. Crafting component for one-time hacks. That's cool there. 100 XP, excellent. User hideouts to rest. Rescuing changes time of day, fills focus, and saves your game. It will reset your heat. Not available during missions.
Hire a fixer to help me find the shooter. Jordy Chin. I'm skeptical at first because the guy's eccentric. Kind of motor mouth. Says I'm wearing a fancy suit to work. So far he delivers. Help me dig up a name. Maurice Vega.
Hmm. What in the hell? Okay, we got to go to sleep. What in the hell? What time do I want to wake up? I'm going to sleep in late. Let's get up at 10. You can only change the hour. Alright, let's get up at 10.